Hey friends, so you can also create a link table directly from an original table within StackBy. So what you can do is you can add a new column. You can select link to another row. And if you don't see the table, all you can do is just create a new table. And here, just name the new table as say a team. And you call it, you call the column members as team members as well, and apply. So it also basically creates, you know, the team table automatically from the linked record, and then you can just link accordingly. So if you don't see the records that you have, say you can call it console, and then just add a new row. And within the team table, a new record, Jon Snow, is added. So that's how you can also create a link table directly from your original.